Hi friends, welcome to the cooking channel Kitchen to Kitchen. Today I'm going to share with you my version of amazingly delicious pomfret fry. If you enjoyed today's video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, share and comment. Let's see how to make crispy pomfret fry. Here I have taken 3 fresh pomfrets and make sure that your fish is firm enough and really fresh. I have thoroughly cleaned the fish and given a deep cut near the stomach area to put in all the filling, and on the other side I have given these lids. First we are going to rub the turmeric powder on one side, you know, just using your hands, rub it like this. Flip them over and again add some turmeric powder and also add some salt. Some lemon juice to add that nice tangy flavor. Again, just using your hands, rub everything thoroughly. Next, we are going to add the ginger, garlic and coriander paste, about a teaspoon, and again just rub it on both the sides. Let this fish marinate for about 10 to 15 minutes. In a grinder, add roasted desiccated coconut, roasted fresh coconut, some red chili powder, 1 green chili, few curry leaves about 1 string, store-bought Malwani masala about 2 teaspoons and few garlic pods. Grind everything together to a fine powder like this. We are going to roast this masala powder, so in a kadhai add 2 to 3 tablespoons of oil, and as the oil gets hot add 1 teaspoon of ginger, garlic and coriander paste and fry it for few seconds. Next add 1 tablespoon of besan, fry it for 5 to 7 seconds. Next add the freshly ground masala powder, add some salt, and we are going to roast this masala powder on a medium flame for about 3 to 5 minutes. It's fried well, keep it on the side to cool down. For that crispy coating on the fish, here I'm taking some rice flour and some semolina, just mix them together, and if you like you can also add some salt. The fish is marinated well. Now we are going to stuff the fish with the masala powder. Be very generous as you add the masala powder in all the cuts that we have made to the fish. The big slit that we gave near the stomach area, you know, make sure to add as much of the stuffing as needed in that area. This masala paste fried with the fish tastes extremely good, so you know, be very generous and add as much as needed. Flip the fish and now in those slits also add this masala powder. It's easier to fill in those slits if you pick it up like this. Rub all the remaining masala powder and here the fish is ready. Here we are just going to simply coat the fish with the suji and rice flour mixture. On both sides, make sure that the fish is coated well. It helps to keep all the masala intact. The fish is ready to be fried. In a frying pan, add generous amount of oil, about 3 to 4 tablespoons. Once the oil is hot, add some curry leaves. These add an amazing flavor to the oil. Now drop the fish. You can use a bigger pan to fry all the fish together, but here I'm going to fry one by one. So I just covered it and have cooked it on one side for about 4 to 5 minutes on a medium flame. Very gently now flip it over, and you know, you can just tilt the pan a little bit, it helps to flip it over, and fry it on the other side for another 4 to 5 minutes and the fish is ready. Serve hot on a bed of salad, and you can also sprinkle some chaat masala if you like. With easy steps to follow, this pomfret fry recipe comes out great every time. It can be a great appetizer or even as a main meal with a side of salad. If you've enjoyed today's recipe, please don't forget to share your valuable feedback. Have a great day.